Time is an Illusion, The Revolution of Carlo Rovelli. For the Italian physicist Carlo Rovelli, time is not the river that flows uniformly as our intuition suggests. In his revolutionary view, time, as a fundamental variable of the universe, simply does not exist. This perspective is not only philosophical, but based on loop quantum gravity, which seeks to unite Einstein's relativity with quantum mechanics. One of the most striking curiosities of this theory is that, at the microscopic level, the fundamental equations of physics work perfectly without the need for a temporal arrow. What we perceive as the passage of time is in fact a thermodynamic illusion caused by our ignorance of the microscopic details of the world. Rovelli argues that time is a measure of our uncertainty. We see time pass only because we are embedded in a system where entropy, or disorder, increases. Furthermore, Rovelli proposes that the world is made of events, not things. While objects suggest permanence in time, events are interactions that define reality. If you stop thinking of the universe as a collection of stones and start seeing it as a network of kisses or explosions, the need for absolute time disappears. We are merely complex processes in a timeless cosmos.